dashing through the bush in a rusty Holden ute, kicking up the dust, Esky in the boot, Kelpie by my side, singing Christmas songs. It's summertime and I am in my singlet, shorts and thongs. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Christmas in Australia on a scorching summer's day.
Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, Christmas time is new. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a rusty Holden ute.
Santa jumped out of bed. He said, I've had enough of this old North Pole. I'm heading south instead. His accountant said it's risky. There's a likelihood of failure. Now Santa said, I need a pole that's closer to Australia. Say goodbye to the northern lizards and the bitter Arctic cold.
Hey!
Hello, sun and surf and sand. Santa's moving to the South Pole.
Hey! He's got the sun tan on.
Oh, Barry the elf was a bludger, and a very fine bludger was he. He'd sleep all day and rest all night, do nothing but watch TV. He wouldn't help Santa make presents, he had the wrong attitude. He didn't wash, he never said thanks, he was rude and lewd and crude. All of his friends were deadbeats, like the reindeer they called Jeff. They were into igloo graffiti and suspected of petty theft. They were serious all-round shocksters, they had no manners at all. Hanging round harassing locals at the Arctic shopping mall. They were supposed to be toy techies.
The holly and the ivy, if they come up in your yard, then go and get the Roundup and hit the mongrels hard. But they don't fit our ecology and make awful Christmas gifts. La 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 la.
He drives a ute with a big V8. He's the Aussie Santa. He's everybody's mate. He's the Aussie Santa. He's the fat bloke in the Akubra, with the blinds and the dusty grin. And he'll roll through town this Christmas, and the bush folks all love him. He's the Aussie Santa.
Abby.
That's
gorgeous.
Oh, isn't that beautiful?
Oh, that is beautiful.
Did you paint that, Chipmunk?
Hey, Abby girl.
That's gorgeous.